You're watching LPS Snag.
Hi guys, it's Snag here, and today I will be teaching you how to do a bathroom set. So let's get started.
The first thing that you'll need is a flat surface. This is quite big for what a bathroom usually is. So I'm going to add this box.
So just adjust where you want the bathroom to be. So for my set, I'm having a very open and big bathroom, but feel free to change it any way you like. Okay, the first thing that you'll need is a door. For this one, I am using a paper door. The next thing that you'll need is a window. You can put the window near the door, or you can put it over here. We have our window and our door. Over near the door, we can put this coat hanger. This is from a My Little Pony set, the Princess Twilight Castle. The next thing that you'll need is a shelf. The next thing that you'll need is a desk. Okay, so under the coat hanger, we would like to put this desk. And it doesn't have to be directly underneath it because you want space for the door. The next thing that we'll do is get one of these stained glass windows from one of the set, the new LPS sets, put blue tack on the sides. In this small area, we'll be putting a bathtub. And so this goes to the dollhouse set. You can use any bathtub you like. I'm just gonna use this one for now. The next thing that you'll need is a small side table. This is from My Little Pony set. And you can just put that like that. So far we have our bathtub, shelf, door, coat hanger, and desk, and a window, and a small divider. So now we'll be putting this. Above the bathtub, or beside it, we can put this cat picture. You can put it any way you like. And remember, you can move anything you like.
I have decided to move the window. I have also decided to change the door. Because it's very cramped in that small space, so I've decided to move it to the right.
We are going to put another My Little Pony thing. It's just a little shelf. So next to the shelf, we're going to put this. Over here, we are going to put this mini mirror. So over here we can put this. This is from the Rarities Boutique set and it's really cute. So that's what's going to be in that corner. Now it's time to decorate. Make one of these and they're really simple and easy. Damn door. And you're finished.
You can even add a door with a stained glass window.
But I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.
Watching.
I need a shower. I stink like sweat. Honey, are you in here?